you're looking for a new career, how about becoming a nail technician? There's actually a high demand for them. We are learning more about that industry today. We welcome in Moana Kita and Mark Matsukawa with La Mer Nail Institute. Hello, thank you for joining us.
Thank you for having us.
Moana, why don't we start with you? Tell me what's new in the nail industry.
It's very different from, you know, what it used to be. What nail technicians can do today is very different. What clients want is very different. With the introduction of Japanese nail art, it has become a form of art and a way to express yourself.
That's so true. I mean, in the, you know, 20 years ago when I would go and get my nails done, it was just, I'm still behind the times. It's still one color, you know, but nowadays people want all of this fancy stuff on their nails and it's beautiful, but it really is, like you said, art. Right. Now you're a nail technician, Mark, and you typically see a lot of females in this role. How did you become a nail technician?
Well, I went to school actually at the La Mer Nail Institute, and the state requires 350 hours of school or 700 hours of apprenticeship, and I didn't want to spend the 700 hours, you know, not getting paid and doing work. So I went to school and passed the state exam, and that's how I became a nail tech.
But what motivated you to be a nail technician?
Well, I really like doing art, so this is kind of a way to still do art and have fun and meet a lot of people too.
Yeah, that's wonderful. Yeah. Moana, so we mentioned, you know, there is a need, it seems, for nail technicians. Are you finding that as well?
There is a very high demand. We get calls from salons every, I want to say almost every week. And even the salon owners come and get their services done, meet the students in person. They are looking for like licensed nail technician who knows everything there is to know, sanitation, laws and regulations, and of course the skill.
So you guys teach all of that in your institute. How long is the program?
It's 350 hours, so during the day class, it's about 12 weeks long.
Okay.
And then we have a night class also that's about 5 months long.
Okay, so it depends on whether you can do the day classes or the night classes.
Yeah.
How much is tuition?
The tuition is $4,050 plus tax. And then that includes like the student kit and the textbook and then everything that you need to, you know, graduate and become a nail tech.
Yeah. Now, it's really wonderful to have an institute where you can learn this before getting a job, right? That's really important. But it's also a win-win for customers because they need the practice. Can customers come in and actually get their nails done, get massages done at a discounted price?
Yes. We have a student salon where customers come in and get the service for very affordable price.
Okay, terrific. One of the things I heard people love about the Institute is their foot massage or their leg massage.
Yes.
And so you have brought Lena here with you, and I'm going to get so spoiled today because she has offered to give me a foot massage, and I'm going to take you up on it, Lena. So I'm going to sit down. While we're doing that, let's talk a little bit more about the different services that you offer. Can you tell us more about what you guys offer there?
Okay, so besides the foot massage, this is actually part of every pedicure service that we do, and it's a standalone service as well.
Okay.
We also do regular polish manicures and pedicures. We do all these right here. As you see, it's gel manicures with any kind of art that you would like.
Great. Can I have you guys come every day during the show to get my leg and foot massage?
We'll try to work something out.
So how much would this cost if I came in just for the foot massage and the leg massage?
Just for the foot and leg massage, it's $10 for 20 minutes.
Okay.
And then if you wanted to do extra 10 minutes or extra 20 minutes, we can do it.
Uh-huh. But you said this is a part of the pedicure package.
Yes.
Oh, how nice. It's great. It's great. So for people who are watching this interview and say, you know, I'm unhappy at my current job, I want to learn how to become a nail technician, what should they do?
They can go to our website, www.lamernail.com, or they can call our office. It's 587-6155.
Great. And we're going to have all of that information on our website as well. Lena, thank you. I'm trying to stop myself from moaning. It feels so good. Thank you all for being here. Again, if you're looking for a new career, how about something in the nail industry? We are going to have much more on Living 808 when we return.